PeopleSoft Enterprise Components delivers the Notification Composer, which provides a centralized framework to create and manage all your notifications within PeopleSoft applications. Notification Composer streamlines multiple notification methods and frameworks into a single approach. FSCM has converted over 380 notifications into Notification Composer. The Notification Composer determines the message content, which can be different depending on how the notification is delivered. The Notification Composer then passes the notification information to the PeopleTools Notifications Framework to determine how to send the notification as in-app, which appears within the PeopleSoft application, as an email, or as a text. The PeopleTools Notifications Framework enables your organization to configure how messages are sent and whether they are mandatory. Additionally, if allowed, individual users can choose whether to receive a message and how they want to receive it. Notification Composer requires PeopleTools 85919 or higher. For this video, we'll use the Fluid Payment Request functionality and set up notifications to communicate with the different roles interested in the business process. Let's start with the PeopleTools Notification Administration Navigation Collection and the Global Settings page. Administrators use this page to set up which types of notifications your organization uses: in-app, email, or text. You must have an active notification type here to make a selection in Notification Settings. Next, we'll go to Notification Settings. To easily find a notification, select the filter icon and choose the functional category. The notifications are sorted by similar functions. Accounts payable notifications are enabled for approvals of payment requests, suppliers, and vouchers. The Related Actions icon enables you to configure each notification. Your administrator determines the methods used to send each notification, the default type, which ones can be personalized, and which notifications are mandatory. For instance, the administrator wants to notify the employee who generated the payment request when it's been approved. Note that if the notification is marked as mandatory, the employee cannot turn off the notification in My Preferences. At least one type of notification must be enabled. The administrator configures each of the notifications for the recipients in the organization. Once the administrator has configured the necessary notifications, employees can apply their own allowed preferences. Employees only see the notifications they can personalize and only the delivery options configured by the administrator. Employees can change the type of notification that they receive, when permitted. Here, Rosanna has elected to receive her notifications in the application only by choosing the in-app option. For mandatory notification, the employee must have at least one type of notification selected. For non-mandatory notifications, employees can remove the notification completely by selecting No for each notification type. Employees who receive a large number of notifications can use the Actions button to make bulk updates. The employee can review the changes and reset the default values as well. Although Rosanna chose to have her notifications sent in the application, some users prefer their event notifications delivered through email. Notification Composer enables you to organize your notification data by factors such as business process and notification category, and to associate it to the PeopleTools notification framework using the PeopleTools notification name. Using the business process to search helps the functional administrator see all the related notifications in one place. Use the Edit Notification event to view the notification details. Select the information icons to display more information about the notification. Use the Expand All button to view all the information. The notification link information shows the link to an application page that can be included in the notification. The message source shows where the message text came from, such as the message catalog, an email template, or custom text. Under the in-app, email, and text sections, you can see the actual wording of the message, including the bind variables. The PeopleSoft delivered notifications cannot be changed. To change the details, such as the wording of the message, you need to copy the delivered notification to create a new notification ID and associate it into the Override Notification ID field. Use the information icon next to the PeopleTools notification name to view the PeopleTools setup information. The information under the PeopleTools notification name is related to the PeopleTools notification setup. When Rosanna opens her homepage, she sees the notifications delivered to her. By clicking on the Alerts tab, she can see a notification that her payment request has been approved. Notification Composer enables you to standardize your notifications and create your own notification events using event mapping to trigger the notification. You can also create your own notification to use with one of the application-delivered events by overriding the notification event. Once you implement Notification Composer, you must use this feature to create new notifications and manage your existing ones. The Notification Composer capabilities for FSCM approval alerts ensure efficient and streamlined approval notifications. With the ability to group notifications and manage and configure the message content, we provided more convenient options to choose between notification types. With this flexibility and putting notification preferences in the hands of your employees, notification collaboration has never been easier. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.